You can't tell me that I'm perfect, cause you never see me hurting. Only know what's on the surface. Say I'm fine, but I'm not fine. But when the demon's in my head, sometimes I just won't leave my bed. So if you're leaving, I'll understand, understand. Yeah, it's been nonstop. I swear this torrent's been killing me, everybody watch. And I don't like seeing cities and then leaving them just to go to the next. I think I've seen too many faces, but it's all in my head. The nights I stayed up late just working put me in a position that people line up at the shows now and they finally listen. Seeing every single one of you just truly makes me nervous, cause when I see the checks I just don't feel I deserve it. So after shows I go right back to the hotel and look myself in the mirror, asking what do I do this for, and it all becomes clear that I don't know what I'm doing. Sometimes it feels so confusing. I see people wear my merch, but I still feel like I'm losing this upward battle. Did a show in Seattle, panic attack on stage, and I had nowhere to travel, so I just carried on. Did the show in tears until the curtain shrunk. I got anti-suicide songs, but I still sing along. They say depression's a journey, the only difference is a journey as an end. Implement some ways to cope, but it's still hard to circumvent. Fans say they're sick of sad songs, I'm just trying to vent, saying I'm just trying to vent.
You can't tell me that I'm perfect, cause you never see me hurting. Only know what's on the surface. Say I'm fine, but I'm not fine. But when the demon's in my head, sometimes I just won't leave my bed. So if you're leaving, I'll understand, understand.
I wish my anxiety had an off switch, so I could just flip it and then never worry again. Maybe then I'd be comfortable when I'm around all my friends. I never feel wanted, even though I probably am. And I'm so sick of all these late nights, reminisce when I waste time. Think about all of my better days back before I even wrote lines. Revisit nostalgia just to try to finally feel something. But all the stuff I did when I was younger just don't feel the same, yeah. And my Saturdays turn into like every day. Started doing drugs just to try to finally numb the pain. Yeah, but all that got me was addicted to prescriptions, want a way out. Swear I'm always searching, but don't think I'll ever find it, yeah. The voices in my head been telling me that I should quit this, but I got some plaques up on the wall, I really did this. Started from the bottom, now I'm torn, filling stages, but the more success I'm gaining makes me hate it.
You can't tell me that I'm perfect, cause you never see me hurting. Only know what's on the surface. Say I'm fine, but I'm not fine. But when the demon's in my head, sometimes I just won't leave my bed. So if you're leaving, I'll understand, understand.